Hello, welcome back viewers. In today's YouTube video we will see how to send Siemens PLC data to MQTT cloud based MQTT broker. So as you can see in this architecture, we are using Siemens 1200 PLC for getting data into a RevPi using node rate. Then in node rate we are using MQTT nodes to send it data to MQTT broker, which is cloud based. We are using the public MQTT broker provided by HiveMQ Cloud. Then we will see same data in MQTT client. This is the architecture. Please take a look. Below is my physical setup, physical connections. You can see here. As you already know, the RevPi connect has two Ethernet ports, one for getting data from OT side and another to push data to cloud side. Through this port I am accessing my Siemens PLC, and through this port I have connected internet to push the data to cloud over MQTT. So as you can see in this block diagram as well, which is very easy to understand. Now we will see a practical look. Let's open node rate where I have configured all my nodes. Here as you can see, I am using Siemens step 7 communication library. This node is for reading data from Siemens PLC. Here you can see the details. Just to be more clear, here I have set the IP address of my Siemens PLC, and here are the bit to read and write. The output is, we are reading output bit and we are writing this marker bit. M0.1 we are writing, Q0.1 we are writing, correct, and 0.0 we are reading. Then we are sending same data to cloud based MQTT broker. This is my MQTT node, and here you can see the broker address of broker.hivemq.com. this is a public cloud IP address for MQTT broker provided by HiveMQ, and this is my topic. Here this is how you can configure. The port number is 1883. Then I am writing this marker bit through a visualization. Here I have taken one two push buttons to write. For writing, as you can see here, I have selected button to HMI. This is a marker bit M0.1, and I have written a logic such a way that in PLC ki if you write this bit high, then your output will turn on, and we will see same in this visualization as well. Now I will click on deploy. As you can see, the my RevPi connect has connected with the Siemens PLC as well as the MQTT broker. I will open my Node-RED dashboard. Here this is already, this bit is high. I will turn off this bit. Now I will turn on again, turn off, turn on. This debug window you can also see the status. First we turned off, that is false. Then we turned on, that is true. And now it is turned on. It is true, and you can see here it is true. If I click here, it will turn off. turn on. You might have hear the sound of the digital output on and off of Siemens PLC. Now the next thing is we will see this data in MQTT client. Now what I will do is I will use this MQTT lens. Here I have already created one connection, and you can see that the responses we have already received. For knowledge point of view, I will close this connection. I will recreate the connection. Here you have to give the connection name. I will give the test. You can give anything. And here you have to provide the broker address. In my case, the broker address is this. Broker address is this. I will enter broker address. Then I will click on create connection. Here you can see our connection is live now. Now here you can subscribe or publish the topic. Now I will subscribe one topic here, which is PLC1/motor. I will copy this topic. And I will put in subscribe. When you subscribe this topic, here you will get the data published by the MQTT broker. And in this case, we are publishing the output Q0.0 of Siemens PLC. So let me go to dashboard again, and I will, now this is turned on. Now I will turn off this LED. Now you should get the message here. Sorry, what went wrong? I subscribe PLC1. No trade. Delete this. PLC motor one. Again, I'll do turn on LED. Turn off LED. We didn't get messages. What went wrong? Connection is activated. Connection status to broker. I think I have issue with connectivity with the broker. I will delete this again. I will create connection once again. This is my test connection and broker address is here. Control all C. Control V. 183 port number is also correct. Create connection. Connection is created. Now I will subscribe the topic. Control all C. Done. Sorry, actually I have did this manual for sending data status to MQTT. If I press this, we can get this data from here, from publisher node to subscriber node, then same data will get here. Here you can see. You can do automatic. You can do the automatic reading as well. As soon as the data is available, you will have the reading in your MQTT broker. I will put in interval and inject once after every second. Done. And click on deploy. Now in this case, you will get the data automatically. Now let's check it again. Here you can see I am receiving the data every second. Now it is the value is false. If I turn it on, you will get the value true here. If I again turn it off, I will get the value false here, as you can see. Also in this case, you can write data you can also write data back, you can publish data as well. So this is how we can send the Siemens PLC data from Revolution Pi using MQTT to any cloud. And here is our architecture. Thanks for watching this video.